everyone. I'm Gail Palmer, and I'm the Children's Librarian at Arc City Public Library, and we are so glad that you're here. You're in for a real treat tonight. This is Officer Eric Mata, and he's here with Lee.
And you know, we're going to show you a little bit about what he does, but his main objective is to be a drug dog. The other side of it is what's called a patrol dog. A patrol dog is, which means he can go out and hunt for bad guys. He can go out and hunt for evidence, and he can do tracking and, you know, things like that. So there's a drug side and then there's the patrol side. The most important thing that you will not see is that I have a leash on my dog, and we'll explain why. Everything that we do, the dog and I, is off obedience. How many of you seen us like run up town, running around? Yeah, he's basically on a command when he's running next to me. So pretty much when he's out of the car, he is on some type of command. The only time that he's not on the command is when he's playing with his toy, which by the way is his favorite time of day. So, but the thing is he's got to be on a command. That's why the command I gave him was to sniff for body odor, whereas the command to sniff for drug odor is a different command.